This next match is between two superstars that are looking to prove themselves. It's going to be a very interesting matchup here. First step is actually somebody who's doing pretty well for himself the past few weeks.
Hollywood.
The hipster Dave Nestor, who has not done that bad recently. He won a couple matches. Beat Sentinel last week and the loser gets remodeled match. Meanwhile, in this corner, take control of this match back with some punches. And another big punch there, laying him out. There's an elbow drop. And here comes a Boston Crab. Big neck breaker there from the Lumberjack. Big headbutt there. Oh! And now he's going after the crotch of the hipster. And suddenly Luke is in control. Oh, what a reversal there from Dave. puts Snoop down with authority, and then there's this elbow drop. And a powerbomb pin! A double powerbomb, but Dave hops right back up like it doesn't mean a thing. Bring him down with a punch, then a diving headbutt. Oh! And the monkey hits the peach.
One,
two,
three.
And Luke has his first win.
This match is done.
And it comes over the hipster, Dave Nestor. We still have more action to come here on Thursday Night Magic, so stay tuned.